suspect in a February murder is indicted by a Potter County grand jury. 22-year-old Jody Lewis was indicted for murder in the February 24th death of 19-year-old Dwight Terry. Lewis allegedly shot Terry at Club Vibe during the early morning hours. Terry died from his injuries. Lewis turned himself in a day after the shooting.